right off the bat. Donatello showed up, so you gotta be stoked, right, Scott? It's Jane, whatever. So you guys found true love. Well, whoop-dee-doo! But it's true enough. Don't ask me, because I don't know. I thought I had it.
Hey, buddy, I'm not paying to hear your thoughts on life. I'm paying to hear you sing.
One more outburst from you, sir, and I will bludgeon you to death with this microphone. Now sit.
He just had a traumatic experience. Which one of you idiots convinced him to come back to work?
People can be such jerks.
Robby, maybe singing tonight wasn't such a good idea. You're still a little emotional.
How could I have emotions, Julia? I mean, she sweats more than any woman I have ever known. She is a sweaty, sweaty, sweaty woman. And I've only known her for an hour, Shane, but this whole baby talk whiny thing is really annoying!
Shane, he's hurting my feelings!
Aww, I'm sorry, Donatella. I forgot. You're in love. That guy right there won't either. What lady with the sideburns or any of the mutants at table knots? But you know what the worst part is? Is that you guys expect me, an ugly guy, lady with the sideburns and the mutants at table knots, to act like we're happy for you. Well, you know what? Maybe we're not happy. Maybe we're not happy.
Yeah.